Hi, I'm Kimberly, the director for the Center of Leadership and Innovation at St. Thomas School. Today I'm going to show you how to make your PowerPoint lessons more accessible with built-in accessibility features in Office 365. We're going to cover the following three free tools and how they work: Auto Alt Text that automatically describes images, live captions and subtitles in PowerPoint, and Accessibility Checker. Whenever you paste an image into PowerPoint, it automatically provides an image description or alternative text. This is important for visually impaired students who are using assistive technology like a screen reader. To review or change the alt text, right-click to open the alt text pane. Our alt text reads, "A turtle swimming underwater." Now, I always double-check accessibility by using the accessibility checker, which is located in the Review tab. My favorite part is when you click on an error, it takes you directly to the slide that needs fixing. Here, the accessibility checker is telling me I need to add a slide title to help everyone know the topic of the slide. You can also add real-time subtitles to your presentation by turning on Presentation Translator. Subtitles are critical for students who are hearing impaired, as well as English language learners and anyone else needing extra help with following along. And that's it. Now you know how you can make your classroom more accessible.